Good afternoon. Today we are here at 10 Foxbury Drive here in Arden, South Carolina. This is a wonderful little community, Hunter's Trace. It has a clubhouse as well as a pool, beautiful area, and the dues are less than $70 a month with all of those features. This home is a three-bedroom, two-bath home, about 1,244 square feet according to the tax records, and was built in 1996. It is a unique home. We are sitting close to Interstate 26, which for what it's worth is extremely easy to get in and out of town. We're just below Lowe's, that area of South Asheville. But do know that the interstate is here. The driveway, some would say that it's a little steep when you come in. It's something for the homeowner that he got used to it within two or three times backing out of the driveway. Wasn't an issue. It comes straight down in into the garage and he's able to back straight back out. The home has had a number of renovations done since the original homeowner has owned it. He has redone the kitchen completely, putting in granite countertops, brand new appliances just this year. The kitchen looks fantastic. He also renovated the master bedroom as well as a large walk-in master bath. The hot water heater is fairly new and he had some work done to that as well recently. I think a new expansion tank was put on. So it's a very nice house. One thing that I think is unique about this house, while we're walking into the main level, the bedrooms are a half a flight of stairs up. So it's sort of a split bedroom plan, or what would be a split level entry home. The garage, you walk about five steps up to the main floor, then you'll walk five steps up to the bedrooms, all three bedrooms. Downstairs is unique, and that's something where maybe there's some money to be made, but the downstairs, it has air conditioning and heating to it. It is plumbed to be able to put in a bathroom downstairs. Would make a wonderful family room, additional living room with bath. So that's something to consider when looking at this home. Enough of me talking, let's go ahead and take a look. Well, I hope you enjoyed 10 Foxbury Drive here in Hunter's Trace in Arden. A couple other things I didn't mention. The fireplace has gas plumbed to it. It is wood burning with a gas starter, but could easily be converted to gas. And the back deck has been repainted and restained recently as well. If I can help you or your realtor, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thanks for stopping by.